Hey everybody, this is Long 13 here. Cheers, people. Doing some Jeep repair today. Stabilizer shock. I'm replacing the stabilizer shock on my Jeep. This is the old one, so we don't need to see that anymore. This is the new one. This is the one I just bought today. BDS. BDS boot. The boot's BDS. This right here. I got a red one. They had yellow, blue, red. Red Jeep, red boot. Put the sticker on there. Put the bushings in there. Make sure you put the right bushing in the right hole. Different bolt goes in a different hole. This is the bolt that came with it. This is the bolt that was on it. You don't get one for this side, so use the same one. Make sure the bolt fits the right bushing. This one would be too big. This one fits perfect. That's all assembled. So I'm going to install it. Later. Okay. We're going to attempt to put this shock on. That's what we're going to attempt. First of all, I'm going to put a little grease on this bushing so maybe it'll slide in a little easier. This is just a little bit of grease from the ball joints and stuff. You know, you got to grease them on a regular basis. So, let's see if this mother goes in with a little bit of help. That grease did help, let me tell you. Grease helped a little. Just stick a screwdriver in there. Force it a little, which makes it a little easier. You know what I'm saying? See if that bolt fits. Hell yeah. And then stick this one in the hole. Yeah. Actually, I think this washer goes here. And then there. Okay. Stick that on. And that on the top on. Tighten everything up. There you go. Yeah. I'm happy with that. But I think I'm gonna stick this bolt from the other side. And put the nut on this side. There we go. I'll tighten it up. Check it out. Okay, everybody. The stabilizer is now mounted. Everything is tight. Counter keys are in. And since I'm down here, figured I might as well go ahead and grease all my ball joints. Got one there, one there, one there. One there, one there, one there, and one on the top. So since I'm already down here, I'm gonna go ahead and We'll go ahead and grease her up. You know what I'm saying? Later. All right, let's test this dog. Looks good, I guess.